are wonderful. I kind of want to take a swim. Okay!
Many food stalls here. It may be best to get something to eat.
Is this okay?
I tried stocking new wares. If you're interested, please take a look. What will you buy?
Resupply.
It's getting late, but my shop is still open for business. Going next. Ew. Have you found? No.
Oh, hello, young ladies. Have you come to join me for a cup of tea?
No, that's not it. We wanted to ask about these earrings.
Where did you find these?
I received them from my late mother. I'm actually looking for my homeland. This is the only clue we have to find it. We heard the stones used in them are found in this area.
I see. So that's why you... Fate is truly unpredictable, and I thought I had finally moved on.
Huh? Did you say something just...
Nope. But about your homeland? I know where it is. In fact, I've seen those earrings. Your homeland... is where I once lived. It would be better to go there than explain it. Hold on just a minute. I'll draw you a map. Here, this is it.
Thank you very much! This is great, Leah. We're almost done with what you wanted to do. Yeah, you're right. Let's head over there quickly.
Yes. Be careful.
Thank you.
interesting.
Let's put some spirit into this. Did you make a lunchbox for me?
Treasure! Come to me! Time for a quick flight!
Let's put some spirit into this.
It started raining a bit. It's cold and feels nice. Norbert told us about. There's no mistake. But that's... This is... It can't be right! There's... nothing here. This is my homeland?
To be honest, I expected this. My mother would never talk about our homeland after all. I figured something had happened. I already knew, somewhat. But still... I still dreamed of finding this place. I became a hunter to go outside of town so I could search for it. I thought it would be a green, beautiful land, much different from Ertona, a place of wonder. That's what I dreamed of for all this time. And yet,